both positively and unfortunately to the county unexpected turn of events. This residence lodge, which is now open on the 28th of August, is planned. This should be taken at office.